early in my life, I would, was drawing different, you know, different things. And I grew up in a mixed race in an all-white family. I always had a lot of questions in my head, you know. I didn't know my father. I was different anyways, really creative and everything before I was doing my art.
How do you then translate those experiences to what we've seen of your artwork?
And it may be that growing up in Fredericksburg and in this area,